years ago, I opened a fortune cookie. Inside it was just about the most perfect description of this man's attitude I'd ever seen. It said, it ain't what you do, it's the way that you do it. His name is Matlock Houston. Most of his friends call him Houston, and so do most of his enemies. But at last count, the friends outnumber the enemies.
I've got this whole high school thing psyched out. It all breaks down into cliques. Cliques? Yeah, you know, cliques. Little in-groups of different kids. All we have to do is click with the right clique, and we can finally have a social life that's worthy of us. No way. Not even with cleavage. I told you, this year we're gonna be popular. Yeah? Yeah. Even if it kills us.
Benjamin. My parents gave me everything. Clothes, cars, money. Everything that is except a purpose in life. Daddy thought I was fine the way I was. Mother thought I just needed a husband. I decided I needed a change.
Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5.
Together for a million years. It's like I started breathing on the night we kissed.
When I can't remember what I ever did before.
What would we do, baby, without us?
Robin Hood.